Salam sejahtera dan selamat pagi. Nama saya Embelin Bonaventure, tapi boleh panggil saya Emma.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Saya Haiza binti Limun, memegang matrix 07DAB18F1026.
Nama saya Nur Khalida binti Kamarokantin, nomor kad matrix 07DUB18F1020.
We are from Diploma Ukur Bahan Politeknik Kota Kinabalu, and this is our innovation project. Our project is BMA. BMA means Building Measurement App or APP. What is App or APP? APP stands for a prototype project. So, here we go.
One of the main issues with QS students nowadays is that learning measurement online is difficult as they have a lot of things to ask but can't. So, we created this app prototype to help students to lessen the burden of building work measurement subjects. As the COVID-19 pandemic has begun to increase throughout Sabah, students have difficulties in finding sources when it comes to measurement as students have restrictions from going out and even Google as its limitations. Due to the restrictions, site visitation is not allowed, so students will have to stick with seeing pictures and imagination on how the elements and parts of the construction is built and or designed. Students has also confess that learning online or e-learning is difficult when it comes to measurements, especially when the subject relies on face-to-face classes where they can ask questions without any sort of barriers. This app is designed to accommodate students for smart learning in grasping and applying measurement methods easily while avoiding inserting wrong calculations. As for lecturers, this app will help them in PDP lessons with their students towards measurement classes. It will also improve students' ability to learn better in an environment where maths is difficult to translate. Besides that, this app also provides simplified notes and 3D drawings of constructions, as it will also help students who are in the civil engineering department to better their understanding and familiarizing themselves with new elements in the construction industry.
Scope of project that we are focusing are substructure elements such as pad footing, but we are focusing about main bar in pad footing.
We are using Excel and laptop for our methodology.
Selepas di-scan, ia akan mengeluarkan notes seperti berikut. Ini adalah pemudah cara untuk student mencari total meter untuk main bar sebelum menukar ke unit kg hanya dengan memasukkan nombor dan dapat totalnya. Bagaimanakah APP ini membantu mereka hanya menggunakan telefon atau laptop? Apa yang kita lihat di sini, di dalam drawing main bar untuk pad footing adalah 4Y20. Bagaimana kita hendak mencari panjang untuk main bar menggunakan APP ini? Contoh, panjang pad footing adalah hasil tambah 750 tambah 300 berdasarkan drawing. Kemudian less concrete cover yaitu 0.40 seperti yang dinyatakan di dalam general notes. Dan dapat total ini, kemudian add bends 0.300 berdasarkan drawing dan less lagi concrete cover yaitu 0.080. Kemudian dapat jumlah yang telah dididak tolak dengan jawaban pertama yang kita dapat. Dapatlah total lengthnya yaitu 1.61. Kemudian, bawa total panjang ke dalam slip shot dan darab dengan nose main bar yaitu 4 dan bar diameter yaitu 20. Dapatlah jawapan dalam meter sebelum di-convert ke dalam kg mengikut pemberat besi masing-masing. Pelajar boleh menggunakan APP ini hanya masukkan total length untuk pad footing mengikut drawing dan secara automatik akan ditotal. APP ini hanya untuk mencari panjang main bar sebelum mendapat kuantiti sebenar yang perlu didarab dengan number of main bar serta bar diameter.
This is our conclusion. Building measurement app or BMA for short is designed to accommodate students for smart learning and grasping and applying measurement method easily while avoiding inserting wrong calculations. Rujukan projek kami adalah dari buku Ahmad Abdullah dan Khairuddin Abdul Rashid edisi kedua pengukuran kuantiti bangunan berserta contoh kerja berdasarkan SMM2 with work example in English based on SMM2. That's all from us. Thank you.